restrain the reptile. And for trespassing where it doesn't belong, this jawsy creature earns himself a ride in the back of a cruiser. Most people try to avoid alligators, but if this Arkansas tourist trap